The world's biggest Saran wrap ball.
Oh.
What's good? It's your boy Wolfie, and today I am making the world's biggest Saran wrap ball. You guys really like my tinfoil ball, so I thought, why not make it out of Saran wrap? So today I got my boys behind the camera. I got David,
Sasaji,
Bongo,
yo, what's crack alive,
and Jack.
Hey, yo, what up, Wolfie?
So before we get started, I need you guys to go down, smash that like button, let's hit 200,000 likes, and I don't want to talk anymore. Let's make the world's biggest ball. So of course, if I'm making the world's biggest ball of plastic Saran wrap, I'm gonna need a bunch of Saran wrap. So I got 152 meters of Glad cling wrap. We also got 60 meters of that. 90 meters of Ryan Sways, great value wrap. 305 meters of Sulco wrap. You guys know me, I don't discriminate while buying my plastic wrap, so I had to buy every single thing. Clear plastic wrap with dispenser. So this one comes with the dispenser, not like, we're gonna need that. Some more 90 meters, more meters.
Bro, how many stores did you buy?
With the big guns, 2,500 feet of great, okay, it's great value, fuck this. But you guys know I cannot make a big ball in this kitchen. It's just simply not big enough. So we're gonna move it down to the basement. So we just did the calculations and we have about 9,000 meters of Saran wrap, AKA 9 kilometers or 5.6 miles, which totals up to around 30,000 feet of Saran wrap. Check this out, guys.
That's a sweet shot, boy.
Oh my god, I just wanted a pan, guys.
So the way we're gonna start is the same way we started the other ball. Basically, I'm gonna get Jad to build a ball as a base, and then once we do that, we're gonna do the same tactic we did with the tinfoil ball. If you guys don't know what tactic I'm talking about, basically, you just keep rolling it until it's as big as possible. I am not gonna waste any of this shit. We're using it all today. So we're gonna start with the 60 meters of Glad because we're starting with the smallest number. This is the first ball, guys. This is the heart of the Saran wrap ball. Good to see David is working hard. The ball is gonna look like this. And once we do this ball, every other ball to do after that is super easy because you have the base to go off of.
Here you go. Just hurry up, Jad.
I just finished watching the Perfect Snowball by Ryan Sways. So I just literally mimicked the whole thing. So Charlie, here's your base.
Yo, that is great, great snowball, Sways. Thank you so much for the all right, you gotta treat Sways with respect. Oh, I went outside, I got the mallet. So here we go, guys. We're gonna, is that, are you drinking?
Uh-uh.
You're gonna challenge David.
Anyways, guys, look how big the ball is now, but we need to make it more dense. You know what? We gotta start rolling it. It doesn't work how the tinfoil worked.
Do you need these out of the packaging?
Yeah.
Oh shit! Jesus Christ! The guy's a slasher. Just chill. Just chill.
Wolfie, 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 chill. Now let the time lapse begin. I hate this guy.
Begin!
David's killing Bongo right now.
But we'll keep going.
So right now we are doing the double roll tactic. We got two mans, AKA getting two things done at once. It's all about efficiency, productivity, and Ryan Sways is broke. So that's what we all say, guys.
What?
What do you mean break? Everyone comment down below. Drunk Dave.
Yeah, this guy works for 2 seconds.
Yeah, just drinks.
Hand over Dave. So they're kind of coming from the same direction.
Oh.
So the strategy we're going right now with, Sean's got the lower roll, Dave's got middle, I got semi-high, and Jad's got 7 foot giraffe mine high.
Dude, everyone, yo, relax. I gotta take off my $1,000 watch, guys. Just chill, man. Continue. This is what we're working with so far. Wolfie's helping there. David's drinking. Bongo's there. Chad's there.
Yo, DJ, where you at?
Hey, chill, how's it chill, going?
Chill. Yeah.
Here's a POV for all you POV fanatics at home.
Look at my eyes. I'll look up at you.
Oh my god!
I don't know what Sean's talking about. Okay, yo, everyone put their hands up if they want to kick David off the island.
You dropped on my head.
Alright, David, you gotta go, you gotta go. Yeah, yeah, have your drink, buddy. None of my business. Okay, what is going on here?
We learned a way to do more than three.
Me and Dustin had such a more strategic method.
Jesus! This is not working, Jad.
What the fuck is going on right now in my video, guys? Yo, what is going on?
Yo, what's actually going on right now? What's actually?
Yo, we need to switch this tactic, David.
David has been sitting here for 40 minutes. We've been doing it, and this guy's been trying to unravel one.
Bro, what are you saying?
Okay, so David's got a new tactic. What's the tactic?
I'm rolling dough.
He's a baker's man.
How is this anywhere better than my tactic?
Were you doing this?
Other than you throwing it.
squeezing this?
And dropping it.
Who can get the most rotations though?
But does that speed up the process?
Nothing David does speeds up anything.
You know? Just keep thinking you're okay. Yeah, just stop moving. Oh, you're not gonna show yourself, eh? Throw it. Oh
god! That hurts so much more
than I thought. What do you mean? You made me bleeding soon. Who is mad is this? Are you bleeding? Oh, no, you're not. Not bloody. Not gone bloody. Sadly. Okay, guys. So it's been about an hour so far. And so far, the ball's pretty fucking massive. This is what it looks like right now, guys. It's heavy just like the tinfoil ball, okay? All the guys are literally, we're all fucking tired at this point.
Yeah, especially David, right, Dave?
This guy's been trying to unravel that wrap for literally 30 minutes.
I can't update you on how many rolls we have left because as you can see, it's a fucking mess. These are a lot harder to wrap than the tinfoil, surprisingly, but I haven't got my fingers cut, so we're in the clear. Time to finish it up. Heavy time lapse, let's do this. Okay guys, so we are currently on the last roll and we're just about done. We will be done in about 2 minutes. I'm super excited because I want to fuck around with this thing. Let's see if we can pack it down. Okay guys, it's a little dense. You're not doing anything. Dang, the ball is so deep. The sledgehammer is dummy. Okay, let's finish this ball.
Let's get it.
Check that land. Okay, so here we go. The world's biggest Duran wrap ball. Holy. Check out this fucking ball. I can't even lie. This minimum has to be 150 pounds. Like, let me see. 170 pounds. This is 100% Saran wrap. Although it's a little bit smaller than the aluminum foil ball, this is way heavier than the aluminum foil ball only because this stuff is so dense. So now, everybody's favorite part. Yay!
Can you see what happens to this island when you drop it? Oh. The whole floor shakes.
And what happens when you put it on the floor?
Oh, no. Oh my god. Bro. I'm so happy you're here.
Okay guys, now is everybody's favorite part. We're gonna see what we can do with this ball. Let's go fuck it up. Okay guys, following up on the aluminum foil ball, we got Bongo here.
You know, Dustin wasn't saying like that. He was like, way more safe. Because you might actually get boxed.
We got this ball. It's yeah, like,
don't chuck it.
Oh my god. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm
ready. I don't care, go.
Yo.
Oh. It's heavy.
It's heavy as fuck.
Yo, someone throw it at me. I can't touch it.
No. It's gonna hurt.
If it hits my face.
Ready?
Oh shit.
Ready? 3, 2.
Oh. Ah, that was a bitch. Hit me again. You bitch! Stop.
Oh my.
Legs
around.
Okay,
legs
actually, legs I'll break my wrist. Go!
Good work, guys. Okay, we're doing keep us right now. We'll start with one. You're out.
You? Oh. I technically hit it with the side of you.
Go on,
Oh! Oh no! That's two!
Nice. That's
two!
Oh! 1, 2, 3!
Ah! Oh!
1, 2!
Ah! That was through my pants! That was through my pants!
2, 3, 4, 5!
Oh! Ah! I need to hit this!
So you literally have to march. Ah! 5 is the most you can do.
Going for 6.
You hit 6, you win.
6!
Ah! Okay, John, that was cool. But Sean, raise me the ball. He threw it. Kick me the ball like a man.
All right. Ready?
Who wants it?
Send it.
Here you go, Sean.
Oh my god, I must have killed.
Okay, guys, it's not kickable. This ball has been bullying me for too long. It needs to get beat up. You want to throw it?
Yeah. Easy.
You're gonna break your wrist.
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, here.
That's all.
Oh,
here.
Foul. So it is bouncy. It can go down the stairs. You can't hit it. You can't kick it. Oh, Jesus Christ. So now we're gonna try the drop test out. I got a bunch of fruits with me right here. I got a banana, I got 2 oranges, spaghetti squash. Sorry, mom, fucking it up. David down there on the slow-mo cam. And we got a target right here, which we are gonna be throwing the ball at and seeing if we can smash the fruits from this height. Which one do you guys wanna smash?
The oranges.
Oranges for Jad, banana for small dick Sean, and I'll take the spaghetti. Everybody chill, no dick jokes. Can we honestly fucking mature, guys? Holy shit. So Jad goes first. You ready, David? Whose man is this?
All right, 1, 2, 3, here.
Yay!
Oh! You have a nice bounce on us.
Wait, can you throw it back up, David?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, shit. This guy got snow in his pants. Yo, Chad, can you throw it up?
Only me and you can do it.
Looks like I gotta go down.
Try to get it like, vertically.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Fuck.
Oh, oh, watch out! Well,
bro, there's no way
it's you can't, bro. Like, it's you just can't. Dumb.
Only like a savage would be able to throw it up. Oh, bro, I'm laughing. You ever do a tank throw? 3, 2, 1.
Oh god, I like that.
Oh, oh my god.
Ah! That was good.
If I get this, please smash that like button, guys. This is a far throw. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! We got it.
Here. Here.
Yeah! We got it.
All right, Sean, you ready for Le Banan?
Born ready.
Yo, David,
why are you eating it?
What the hell is this guy doing?
I'm gonna drop this on your head. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, mom and dad.
Look at this.
I don't know what that was. Yeah. Okay, yo, just chill. That was definitely a thing for my mom and dad's plants. Good thing I'll buy them a new one. Love you guys. Yeah, it was all you.
He made me do it.
Bro, that was a deuce toss.
You smoked it, right?
Bro, I threw
Did
it.
Did you even hit the banana?
Okay, you suck. Hit that like button, guys. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Look at this. I got fucking annihilated.
I saw all of it splatter on you guys.
Bro, it's in your nose.
I think it's time to cut it open with a 1000-degree katana. So we have the katana. This is the Hurushiku blade, limited edition.
Oh, shit.
We're just gonna see how hard this is just to stab through, and then obviously we're gonna light it up. So quick fiddle. 3, 2, 1. Yo!
Oh, oh my god.
Yo!
It bent.
Oh, katana is this? Cut that shit out, man. $30 katana looking ass just breaking on me.
Don't stab it, try just pushing.
Yeah, that's solid. We have to heat it up.
Alright, let's do it.
And honestly, we're not using this piece of shit. I'm getting $180 katana alert. Yo, this is the actual good katana. Check this out. The katana may have snapped. I can't hold that katana. That thing, I've almost killed myself like 5 times right now.
Light me up. Make sure it's burning 1,000 degrees, glowing.
Yo, my mom said, whatever I do, don't light stuff on fire and don't burn plastic in her garage.
So what are we gonna do?
Okay, here we go.
Cut alert.
Oh, shit.
Smoke alert.
Smoke alert.
Smoke alert. That's the car.
Oh my god.
Bro, satisfying cut alert.
Look at that cut.
Bro, that's going through like butter.
What stuff are you laying on fire?
Mom said don't light plastic in the inside. So I was like,
we'll do it on the outside.
Oh, oh gutted.
We stabbed it. Okay, now we actually have to cut it.
Round two.
Oh my god. Is it getting anywhere?
No.
Okay guys, so it is nighttime right now. We just ate and came back. This is taking way too long, but we are gonna cut this in half, whether it takes all night or not.
Ayo!
Oh yeah! Guys, never give up on your dreams. All my life, I've wanted to cut a giant saran wrap ball open, and I'm gonna do it!
Here!
It's going, it's going.
Oh yeah.
So apparently we are one cut away. Dad's gonna toss the blade off to me, and I'm gonna end its life.
Here!
We're not one away, we're not one away.
It's fully on fire.
Flaming katana. Come on!
Yeah, it's your fucking wood. It's your cardboard, David.
Yo, David put cardboard in the middle. We're like, yo, it's not gonna affect us. Why is it right on the angle that I'm cutting, bro?
Whose man's put the cardboard in there?
It's okay, I got the axe right here, and I'm about to do some last minute prying. So many layers. I want to give a public shout out to David for adding shit and making it 10 times harder to cut.
Yo, whose man did this?
I also want to give a public shout out to myself, guys. If you don't already follow me on my social medias, I do crazy shit on there as well. Go follow me. If you made it to this point in the video, comment on all my pics on Instagram and tweet at me. Say, what up, Wolfie? And I'll like your pics back and follow you. Yo, let's fucking cut this shit.
Oh, oh, oh.
It's so fucking close.
Okay, here.
Oh, yeah. Ah!
It may not be in half, guys, but peep all of the layers right here.
Bro, look at that.
That's over 10,000.
It looks kind of like styrofoam, because it's all white.
That's pure plastic, guys. So now I just need to do one thing. I killed my prey.
Here!
Ah! Fuck you. All right, so there you guys go. Check it out. The layers are, like, they're a lot harder to tell than tinfoil ball. It just looks like a whole bunch of burnt plastic, but that's because I fucking cut through it with a katana, and it melted it together. This was easier to cut than a tinfoil ball, but still, it wasn't as satisfying as I pictured it. Probably because David put some fucking objects in there. But if you guys enjoyed the video, please go down and smash that like button. Let's hit 200,000 likes on this video, and I will do another giant ball video. Comment down below what you want me to do. Also, huge shout out to all of my boys. All of their links will be at the top of the description, so you can check them out and sub to them as soon as this video is done. And I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage.
Let's go.